Yes.
The Supreme Court that upheld the elections of 26th October is not the same Supreme Court that nullified the elections of 8th August on the 1st of September.
What do you mean?
This Supreme Court has been blackmailed. It has been intimidated. Remember, they were called crooks, Wakora, the Umeiba of Shindivangu, Nikirudi, Otaniona, and so on. And they even shot the security guard of the deputy head of the Supreme Court.
So you allege everything and everyone has been compromised?
Completely. This was completely Supreme Court working under duress.